certain artifact. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in the powers has tipped me off about a rather promising woman.
The video is going to make me sick if you keep on swinging, Lara.
Look away from the screen now. An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock. But you won't say why. That was too close.
I mean, good thing is, you're getting that far, that means you will definitely finish the run then. It's always a sign. Whenever someone like keeps getting late, BBs, means something is coming. It seems like with speedruns, if you keep getting good, like a lot of green all the time, that means, well, BB is incoming. But I liked how, like, I was sorry for your run, but how you closed the window to shout, that was 10 out of 10. Yeah, I would do the same probably. Unlucky. Thank you. just as a thing, Rusky, I saw you were talking about it. I don't know if you saw the thing I typed in footage chat. Strats in Lost Artifacts with jumping over the boulder is a glitch. Because it's not really jumping over the boulder, it's embedding in the ground. And it's like a really big thing actually. Even though it looks small, it's like... I just like don't want to reject more rounds because of that. Gifting sub to Nismos already. Thank you. Thanks. Congrats, Nismos. That's the time loss, unfortunately.
Amanda? Amanda! It's her!
Wait! Kent!
I haven't practiced the chase thing. I think Fetch sent me. I haven't practiced it. Alright, still on it. It's timeless here.
So, how you getting in?
The same way as the water, I hope. If you get a call from Anaya, patch her through straight away. I'm a little concerned about leaving her by herself.
I'll keep her company.
You of something?
The King Arthur myth. Yeah, the similarities are striking.
King Arthur? A little help here?
It's the same story.
So I lost some time here in BB. It would be cool to save at least 5 seconds.
With the help of a friendly wizard and his magical staff or sword. and afterwards he's transported to paradise.
Many cultures share similar legends.
Fuck.
The Great Flood, for example. Everyone's got that one too.
That's not how I'll save time.
It was nice, but it was in the way.
So the shaman would be Merlin, and the staff would be whatever the hell King Arthur's sword was called.
It's called coincidence.
Funny name for a sword. Sorry, I wasn't keeping track of Anaya. I got distracted. She seems safe for now.
It's all right. Just let me know if our mercy and friends get any closer to her.
There's 10 seconds here, 10 seconds in Japan. I kind of lost time here already, so won't be ideal. I did it last time. I think I did this fight better in the end. Oh yeah, cool. That's with all of those rolling mistakes. That's really nice. Did you saw mistakes in the beginning, right? Fight was better. Yeah, that got it, Mac. It's because I threw a grenade at the guy there. That's something what I should keep doing. I lost at least good like 4 or 5 seconds at one part during airwalk.
Thank you.
All right, we're still on the pace then. On the good one. It would all come down to well, getting this level. Bike segment.
I don't know about this, Lara.
That's why we have to view the problem from a different angle. Namely, the roof. Nishimura gave me the pass to the lift.
Didn't go as I wanted.
Be on the top floor. This is going to require some creativity. see them when I do.
Something what I saw from DD, first grapple this thing and then do that. Or maybe from someone else, but I noticed it first yesterday. I don't know how big of a difference it is. Is it different at all? But it's just a detail. I only have 3 nades for the fight. This fucking sucks. Never mind, I only have 2. It's really bad. Unlucky. And then one of the nades, I forgot to hook. Yeah, cool. Still 37 doable. Keep going on.
No, but there's something else. When I was going over the map, Winston said your parents have been there. Your dad worked the site before you were born.
That's not so peculiar. It happens occasionally. or those without parachutes?
Well, I'd look around more, but go ahead and jump when you're ready.
Thanks, Nana. Gonna need it to make this 37. Almost 20 seconds in Japan. Everything will come down to a stupid bike segment. And England. Thanks, Akilo. Right, 30 seconds of time sink here. I just have to do it. Look how long it's taking them to spawn. Have to drive like a kilometer to see them. Hey, Royal. Yeah, like I saved maybe 10 seconds. Yes, I do. Oh, never mind. I saved a lot. In which room of my house is the washing machine? It's in the bathroom. And I expected something more weird, to be honest.
It's getting colder, one way or another.
Oh. Yeah, I heard that actually.
It looks as if you stumbled into another tomb after all. I don't know what he's doing in here.
He's been trying to get out since the 50s. He's frozen to death.
Okay. Hey, Mega.
It could be a proper end for a scientist.
Hey, Trivis.
Much colder in here than it was outside.
Oh no. Oh, I'm fine.
She's only found the emergency.
Okay, lucky.
She came in through the main doors. I don't think she's been here. Looks like there's a generator on the other side of the room. She would have
started.
I wonder if that's toxic. I guess it's coolant. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
I'd rather not find out firsthand.
Exclamation mark buck jump. Thanks, you.
The housekeeping should be fired, or no one's been inside for months.
Might be too high. Yeah, I'm too high. fighting Saxon or the Roman fascist. I wanted to get in, but then I. Because you can get when you throw a grenade, you can enter. And but I was like, yeah, I don't want to enter, and I wanted to enter. It's too late. Now this is better.
Be careful.
Really, Alistair, I have a velveteen touch. But I'm glad to see you now, for there may be something important.
The thing is, I will lose time at last fight. Guaranteed. Back to a gold, yeah, not a big one, but thanks anyways. Hey Briny. I'm losing time here already, and I will lose time at last fight because my split is 126.
I certainly hope so.
Yeah, Rhino made a video for me for that part. Time that I have here, it's... Oh my god, like getting kicked by every single one. This is not 37. Not 37 material. I will lose more than 4 seconds at the last fight. Yes, I know. I checked even. I was like 5 seconds or something. And even better than your gold, I'm pretty sure, because you can see, I can see your golds on splits.io. This is already not good.
Now, back down and up somewhere else.
There it is.
Man, that's a wreck. How old are you? 8 or 9?
Something like that.
Do I need checkpoints? I'm not sure. Fuck! I'll just get... yeah. I like them. I never played Underworld, but I like Legend and Anniversary. Why is this not working now? Yeah, never mind, cool. Just have to go around.
Not to rub it in, but I'm glad I'm at home.
Lovely Zip. That's quite enough of that.
Sorry. That's all it does. This has been a big waste of time.
Now I suppose it's time to work out how to leave this place.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, so. That's enough for one place up.
No, as well. It's cool.
Still better than my gold. Second time in a row. Yeah, thank you, Haystuds. Hey, Rusty. Thanks. That went pretty well, yeah. Thanks everyone, thank you. Alright, that's a good way to open the stream, isn't it? Really nice way to open the stream. Alright.